Welcome back. The Austin Bruins are just days away from their season opener, and while most of the action is on the ice, there's a lot going on behind the scenes that often isn't recognized. Sports reporter Jordan Reed has more on a local woman who's going above and beyond for the Bruins.
For the last 10 years, the Austin Bruins have run their Healthy Habits program through their front office. But this year, they decided to change it up and let their volunteers get more involved.
It was just a no-brainer for us. Let's just extend this program to them and see if they can help out.
And it didn't take long for the team to fill the position of Healthy Habits coordinator.
Why don't we talk about Sue Stowell to help out? It was so obvious because I see what she does as a billet. I mean, I know the billet kids that she's had and how they rave about her and how she takes such good care of them. And then when I found out that she also volunteers in her free time with Seniors Helping Seniors, I was like, it's almost sounded too good to be true.
Austin native and longtime billet mom Sue Stowell is adding to her team duties this year. As the Healthy Habits coordinator for both the Bruins and Rochester Grizzlies, she's finding ways for the players to get more involved in their communities. COVID creates challenges, but it's not stopping Sue.
We're doing as much as we can in the community and being involved in anything that's going on outdoors so that we have the social distancing going on and the team is still involved in communities.
She's really taken initiative with that, and that's something that, you know, just speaks about her character and who she is.
Whether it's stitching names onto jerseys or building community involvement, Sue has become an essential and beloved part of the Bruins organization.
Her and her son have been a huge role model for me now. I'm at a loss for words to how much they mean to me now and what they've done for me, and I'm really looking forward to the season.
I have not had one bad player grace my door out of 37 hockey players that have come to my door at one point or another.
Bruins open their season on Friday in Aberdeen, South Dakota. In Austin, Jordan Reed, ABC 6 News.
Now, Sue is 72 years old and has been a billet mom for 7 years. While the Bruins don't need any more billets or host families this season, the Rochester Grizzlies are looking for more. We have more on our website under the Featured Links tab.